leadership has an abundance mentality. They have a growth mindset. They have a wealth of resources. There is no such thing as wealth depletion or inadequate staff or an insufficient budget wherewith to get things done. Management sometimes see things through a limitation lens, a lens that limits their ability to get something done, and they come to leadership to see how they can facilitate their mission accomplishment. Leaders are used to being innovative, for creating different ways, for being creative and designing methodologies to get things done where people see a lack of resources. They always see abundance. They always see plentiful resources because they're thinking innovatively. How can I get more done with less? How can I strategically empower the personnel so that one person can get the job of two done? How can I leverage? And that's the key word here. Leverage. Leaders leverage an abundance mentality. Leaders leverage optimism. When they are optimistic, what you have as a result is optimal performance. So even when there may be a lack somewhere in the system, leadership doesn't acknowledge its presence. They don't allow it to resonate. So where people see opposition, a leader sees opportunity. And where people see problems, a leader sees possibility. So I want you to think on this. How are you going to leverage a situation that may not be optimal and still get optimal results? How does that happen? It happens from your mindset and your perspective. It comes from the angle at which you perceive a problem, at which you look at something. Your angle will determine the depth and the breadth of that which you look at. And a leadership always has a leverage lens towards every situation. So are you utilizing your leverage lens, or is someone leveraging you? Is someone getting the results out of you that they desire to accomplish their ends and their means? See, in business, you can be frustrated. Someone can end your business if they know what pressure points to poke. You want to be smarter than that. You want to be ahead of the curve. The way you are ahead of the curve is by looking at everything through a positive possibility psychology. And never limitation. Never limitation. Leadership does not know limitation. Leaders know leverage.